Day two, back at it. First morning hunt of the season. Never hunted this spot, but been in here, got a trail cam. Every time I come in here, I've seen deer. So hopefully this will produce some results today. It's about 7:15 in the morning. I expect in the next hour or so to get some activity. So we'll see how it goes. Okay. It's about 9 o'clock. No activity so far as far as deer. Concerned. Did see about 8 turkeys. A lot of turkeys up here. I think I'm gonna stay up here probably about 2 more hours. I'll get down and we'll figure out what we're gonna do for the afternoon hunt. Okay, this is afternoon hunt, day two. Going into the stand I call the Bear's Living Room Stand. I think on previous videos I've said I've seen a lot of bears on camera. I haven't actually never seen any bears while I've been in there, in that particular stand. I've seen them in the area and I've seen a bunch while I was in another one of my stands. But this is my buddy's house way down that hedgerow between the corn at the end. And this is where I'm going into the woods. So my buddy's wife, I was telling me yesterday that 2 days ago she was coming right here where I'm going, and she was walking the dogs and came around this corner just like I'm coming around this corner and got to right about here, and there was a bear on those berries standing on his hind legs at about 6 foot. I don't see a bear and I don't want to see one, but if we do, we do. All right, so stay tuned, we'll see what happens, see how things go. I've had a lot of bear on my trail cameras from this location, and I haven't seen one except for today. And it has a big one. That's bigger than the one that came up to the base of my tree back in, I think it was 2015. I just got up in my stand. Maybe that's why I haven't seen any deer. He's been hanging around. I got a trail camera right down there. I'm gonna pull that one before I get out of here tonight and see if he's on there. All right, well, I got some kind of encounter, but I'm looking for some deer. If I was bear hunting, which I could, how am I going to get that thing out of there by myself? That ain't happening. But he was in range. I would put it on him. What I'm not trying to do is shoot a deer and then compete with that bear to find it. In the dark. These birds are dropping bombs. Don't look up. End of day two, no deer, one bear. It's a wrap.